Hey!
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh?
We didn't have a clue back then. Well, we could use that ladder.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
I don't see anything. What's she talking about?
Are you kidding me?
Sam Hill.
You see this? Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
its ups and downs. But you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. I bet Elliot liked this. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you. Let's do this. Now we're talking. Let's see what we got. That'll do.